Hello. Okay, so I have this new wonderful juicer, and I have not used it yet, as you can see. So I have some carrots, beets, and green apples. And I know it may be loud. I've never used it before, so I'm interested in how it's going to look. I mean, how it's going to come out. Let me cut this beet at the top. Cut the beet at the bottom. I don't know if I'm supposed to peel it or. Oh, it smells good. It's really like dye. I got my carrots and my apples.
What do you do when your drug protection decides to sit on the sidelines? Easy. You buy more.
So, we'll see. I have not used this juicer yet, so we're gonna try and see how it comes out.
The best deals in Mexico are in Chihuahua.
I got green apples. I don't know if I should put a sweet potato in there.
Call it
also because I'm not quite sure.
Why
so
you
I'm gonna cut the tips off.
You can have the whole goddamn
I'm cut
force.
That off. So it may be loud, okay? Dang, it spit that carrot out like I thought it was gonna go on the other side. Hold on. Look, carrot juice. That was one carrot. Okay. And I think I got my root right here, so I'm gonna try to replant those. Okay. But what I didn't do is continue to cut these things off the end. Dang, that was one carrot. I cannot believe it. That was cray-cray. Okay. Try it again. Which I had it on the other side. Which this side right here, it comes out. And then this side, I thought the juice was gonna fill up this side, but I wasn't sure. So, okay. I'm gonna cut it on again.
Thank you.
lot. And I'm gonna need a paper towel. Ooh, I smell those beets. There it is. It looks good. And that's all the shavings right there. But I feel like, yeah, I'm gonna have to put the bowl there because it doesn't have anything to catch underneath that's tall enough for it. So I got you. All right, so I had my glass there, but I'm gonna change my glass to a bowl that got like a little spout. So I do definitely recommend one of these because as you can see, it'll catch it right here. Yeah, it's much better right here than the cup that I had on there. All right, so should I taste it? I think I want to taste it. It's actually really good.
Playing that might be associated with traffic. We've missed the runway outside El Paso.
I think you need a little more apples, though. So, I'm sorry if it's loud. But these apples are so big. They need to go, like, a little smaller. Dang. It's so good. I think I'm going to do, like, a two-day liquid. So, all I'm going to have is juice. Like, I'm going to just try the juice. That beet was good, actually. It wasn't bad. So far I've used, I think, 5 carrots. So I got the really big carrots. And I got some fresh beets. I don't taste like nothing.
Okay.
It's just carrot and green. It's just carrot and green apples. It's actually good.
You want to do something? You need me, was you shaving the apples off or?
Nope. You don't got to. This is just carrots and green apples. Hold on, mix it. So they mix it up.
Get the hand blender.
Oh, it's good, man. It's just, you don't really like, do you like carrots? The green apple make it a little sweeter.
Yeah.
I like it. You taste the grittiness a little bit. But. And it moves a lot. So that's why you need like this bowl.
So they just using a cup.
Yeah. Because it will, when it's like dripping like that, mm-hmm. it'll get all over. So this is actually perfect for it. But this thing can't be like touching it because when it's blending, it's just turning like this. Mm-hmm. So it just needs like a small.
I guess that's a good use for the mason jar.
Yep. This one. So that's one. Oops. I'm just doing some small ones. I ain't gonna do no more though. I think that's it. Oh, my beets. Or my mason jars. I would fill them up. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna drink it today and tomorrow.
Okay.
See how it is. Was it too loud?
No.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it's good. I'll
make some V8. But I don't got like. Yeah, well, I could do tomato. I could do. I got the recipes like for different juices.
Yeah.
So, but you
did
got.
Did you have a book? A recipe book?
It didn't.
Oh, okay.
No. Yeah, so I could do like sweet potato because they have different stuff for different like things. Like if you're sick, you can put like ginger in there and kind of make it and then just make it a juice. But I didn't know one carrot, it had a lot of juice come out that one carrot.
Yeah.
That's cool. Dang. Okay, so I'm gonna just finish up the rest of these beets. Only got a few more to go. Hey, Sarah. What's up, Laura? Okay. Again, we're gonna do some more carrots. It may be a little loud, so you know, I get it if y'all decide to come off or something. Or the apples. Hold on. Yeah, I didn't peel it or nothing. I just straight apple. I did not know that it was so much juice and just a fruit. So I guess it was the sweetness, but I mean not sugar, but just natural sugar. I wonder if I could put a sweet potato in here. I wonder how that will come out. Since the sweet potatoes are already sweet. Could I put a sweet potato in here? Alright. So I'm gonna try to just fill the rest of this up. That's gonna be my breakfast for today. And I got my carrot juice, carrots and apples. right here. So those jars that I got from my sister, I could actually use for my juice. So that was a good thing. And it's a small little something. Wow. All that shaving. Okay, so I'm gonna finish up my beet juice. It's a little gritty from the beets, a little bit. But it's not bad. That's crazy. Alright. Just a few more, then I'm done. Jarvis. Wow. Look at all of that. Dang. That's crazy. All of that stuff. Ugh. Having it like a little. To get all that out. I'm sure that comes off. Wow. That was my first time juicing. This thing gotta come off somehow. Okay. Hey Terry. I'm just cleaning out the rest of my stuff for
when he goes inside, all those documents, Jim and I make the rest. Which means
which I'll clean out in just a second. So here is my juice. This is all of them. I'm not saving that. Wow. So I got enough for a couple days.
But traveling on a fake passport, that'll be the trick to start deciding to put a bullet in this asshole's head.
Okay.
Well, that'll work too. It looks better across the border for the last time tonight. Understood?
This is the orange and apple. Orange and apples I juiced earlier. And this is the apples, carrots, and beets. Now, to clean it, I have no idea how to clean this thing at all. Oh, and I gotta share with you. Look at this. Look how cute that is, y'all. So I had some lettuce, and I just put the bottom of it in some water right here. and then the fresh part started growing. You don't need nothing else. I was putting like sprinkles of water in it, and then I got another one right here. That's so cool. I do want to replant my beets though, so I need like a little garden thing. That was kind of cool. And with the shaving. It wasn't a lot, but I don't know what it tastes like. I don't really taste like nothing. That was all what I juiced this morning. Yeah, it is a lot to clean up, but I guess just this part I can wipe off, and then I'll rinse it off because this is the electric part. Well, that was fun. That's cray cray. Hey P. I was juicing. I just got through juicing. Got some beets, carrots, and apples. And this is what is this? This is carrots and green apples. And it tastes so good. This one I think is the best one. Yeah, it's so sweet. I guess from like green apples and carrots. It's real sweet. Ooh, that apple was sour. Yep. We had this machine for so long. So, I'm gonna let that refrigerate. Cause it needs like cold air, cold. And then I got more right here. So, and this was a bag of carrots that I got. I got some big bag of carrots. Probably make me go to the bathroom all freaking day. That's asparagus. I think it's better cold, but it do taste good. This one is so good. Those cans that I, jars that I got from my sister, I recycled them with my juice. So I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator. I'll have that tomorrow. And then I got another little bit in here. So, and a little bit went a long way. So I'm gonna try to, and this is the root. So maybe if I could replant this, I can get some more beets. I don't know, honestly. But I thought that was kind of cool. Yep, so that was my juice for the morning. I thought that was kind of cool. Yeah, we had this machine for a while. So I gotta rinse it off. Show y'all, it's like those beets, man, they dye everything. Look at that. So I probably should have some gloves on because my hands will be stained. But I like it. Yeah, that was really good. So, but I'm gonna clean up my mess and I will talk to you guys later. Love ya. Gotta leave ya.